I was, I think I was 17 years when I started serious sports. I was still, you know, I think that was 2014. I was still a junior, and you know, I had so many aspirations, so many dreams. They were only dreams until I was able to move out of my comfort zone and reach out to them. I believe being an athlete is a very unique thing, and it actually teaches you how you're going to approach life, life challenges, experiences, and how you're going to address them to become a better person in life. I always give thanks to God and, you know, be grateful for the opportunity, and, you know, my confidence is actually comes from God. My message to the young upcoming athletes is that don't give up on your dream. You can become whatever you want to become in life as long as you believe in yourself.
At Absa, we're inspired by Kiptegei Joshua and his positive spirit throughout his journey to achieve his dreams against all odds. We call this Africanacity, and that's why we are behind Team Uganda at the 2020 Tokyo Olympics. We love Africanacity.